All right, guys, we're gonna open the marquee matchups right now. You completed the marquee matchups. I get one rare Electrum players pack. And I think we have the pre-order packs as well. So let's get it. I'm excited, man. I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited, man. I'm about to hopefully we get a good pool, man. We did manage to get gold 3, so gold 3 rewards incoming, man. So just watch out for that, for that next video. What is this? What did I get here? Yeah, man, get that hype. Get it going, Drill. Get it going. Yo, I hope we get something good, man. I just want something big, man. Something, you know, like a freaking Neymar or something like that. Like a Ronaldo. Alright, let's go, man. We're gonna start with the small Prime Electrum Players Pack. Let's get it. Let's get it, Drill. Argentinian? Left back. All right. Acuña. 88 plus guarantee calling. Are you serious, Busty? Oh my goodness. That if we get 88 plus, I would give you a sub. I would personally give you a sub to the channel. All right, to the Twitch channel. This is the Compas United. You're gonna be having the best emotes on Twitch, man. I'm telling you. Let's see. Mixed player packs, let's go. Baldock. I have no idea who that is. Hags, bro. Let him know, bro. Let him know. Alright, next one. Small Prime Gold Players Pack. Come on, EA. Puerto Rican father of Goku? The Goku. Oh. Oh. What are we saying? What is this? Uruguay? Center back? Oh, shit. We just got Jimenez. Woo. Rule breaker Jimenez. Let's go. 82 pace. 83 defense. 85 physical, 60 dribbling, 61 passing, 47 shot. Let's go, vamos, vamos. Crazy pool, Busty. It's not 88, it's 86 though. It was a terrible pack, but oh, he's tradable. Woo! It wasn't a good pack. It was like one of those scuff packs. Bro, 100K? That's like 140K in the bag, homies. Let's go. 140K, man. Thanks for the follow, Maddie. What's up, bro? Welcome in. Yo, that's a big dub. That's a big dub, bro. And we got Lukaku. I'll take it. Big dub. We haven't even got to the big packs. Yeah. Let's go. Alright, so this is the next pack. Prime Electrum Player Pack. So these are the big packs, right? You could say. Let's see. Vamos, bro. Red listed? You think so, Blaze? Bro. Nothing. Bernardeschi, I don't know how to say his name. I don't want to say it. I'm going to probably butcher it. Lalana. All right. Not the best. Oh, nice, Rodriguez. How are you, man? How's everything? Let's go. Rare Electrum Players Pack. Let's go. And then we're going to jump into the pre-order pack. So this is the big pack. So let's see what we get, man. We're supposed to get something big, right? Because it's a good, juicy pack. Let's go, Modric. I'll take it. Two walkouts, man. Bro, Modric. Yes. Yes. 87, Busty. It's not an 88. It's not an 88, man. It's 87. Modric, bro. Hey, dude. That's two walkouts, Rodriguez. I'll take it, man. I'll take it. 73 pace, 88 dribbling, 76 shooting, 89 passing, 71 defense, 66 physical. Dude, I freaking love his foot miss card. Last FIFA, foot miss Modric, I legit had like 500 plus games on him, bro. 500 plus games. Like, he's so good, man. He's only 20k. I know, but I remember last FIFA, he was such a beast. Oh, we got Zlatan. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Giuliano. Yeah. All right, so we got the pre-order packs, man. These are the pre-order packs right here. You haven't been able to play FIFA a week. How come? How come, bro? All right, man. These are the pre-order packs. Here we go, man. Rare gold pack. Let's see. Are pre-order packs worth it or are they not? Do we get a striker? Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Yeah, they're worth it. They're worth it. They're worth it, man. Let's get it, Zlatan. Oh, man. You got banned? What did he do? Did he get all toxic? Oh, we got a Wolves kit. All right, one more, man. This is the last pack. What do you guys think we'll get, man? I'm gonna let you guys guess, man. Take a guess, man. What do you guys think we'll get? Man. Dude, I'm not even mad if we don't get anything because we already packed a player to worth like 140k, bro. 140k from the marquee matchups. Bro, definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. Damn, Rodriguez, that sucks. Damn, Matty, rip. 82 Talisca? I already did the his rule breaker car. Alright, let's go. Rare gold pack. Vamos. Yo, welcome in, Fireball. How are you? Let's go. Last pack. Let's go. And if you guys are enjoying the streams, we're gonna hit that like button. No. Yeah, don't forget that, Oh, Porto? Is he good? I don't even know if he's good. We finally got my gold 3. No thanks to Uzi. Alex, I am very proud of you. GG. Oh my god, we did get Talisca. What the fuck, Rodriguez? Are you serious, bro? What the fuck? What kind of... You're freaking... What the hell? That's crazy, man. How did you call that? How did you know? Like, what are the chances, man? I'm doing really good. Ready for November 10. Nice, man. The legend. Yo, what's up, West Coast? We on, bro. We on Monday through Friday. I mean, Monday through Sunday. Every day, man. Every day. Every day. Just every day of the week. Oh, we just got an inform, bro. What is up with this player pick, bro? I just player pick, and I got a 78 rated inform. Bro, that's crazy, Rodriguez. Dude, we're having some crazy pack, man. We're having some crazy pack luck tonight. You're Jesus on sub, Alex. Let's go. Crazy pack. Bro, he's tradable? Nah, bro, that's like 10 free K. Hey, I'll take it. Even my player picks are good. I know Rodriguez, dude. My account has to be redlisted, right? It has to be redlisted. What kind of pack luck do I have, bro? You haven't even seen nothing. You gotta wait till team of the season, bro. Team of the season, that's where everything comes out, bro. That's where I pack everything, bro. If you know, you know, you know. John, no? All right, let's get it, man. So, this was the marquee matchup, guys. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. You know, drop a comment. Let me know what you guys get for your marquee matchups. And I'll see you in the next videos. Stay safe, compas.